to Great Budworth Ice Cream Farm. I'd get a scoop of honeycomb and a scoop of mint choc chip, and then I'd cycle home, and that would be the day.